What's going on, everybody? Make sure you subscribe to my channel. And I appreciate you watching this. Also, this is for you, not for me. Anyways, if you want to make a donation to my PayPal, let me know. I can get that to you, but also it helps through Cash App, Snap, Crackle, Fizzle. It's the same as my username for here. And the funny thing was, like years ago, everyone online thought it was funny. And these are people that I like. The meme that people were posting and joking about was like, oh, everybody from high school is trying to run a pyramid scheme. Which at that time, there may have been people trying to do that. Legitly, not just scam you out of money. They were trying to give you a way to make money while also making money off of you. And, but you have to repeat the process. Rinse and repeat. So, the thing is, though, what everybody misses, anything in your life and everything in your life is just one giant pyramid scheme. That they failed to recognize. I see far beyond this. But for the simpletons, that's why I make stuff like this. And it doesn't matter what I see anyway. These people, no matter what you do to earn cash, every celebrity, every rich person has to extract dividends, money from other people. The only way for you to be rich is to take money off of other people. Usually, it's not going to just be one person, it's going to be multiple, the hundreds of people. You can't, to be rich, you have to extract money off of other people. It's pretty much going to be poor people. It's going to come down to that. Because just how it is, it doesn't matter what you're selling. It doesn't, and everything has to be sold. It's not necessarily a bad thing, but to think anybody that's richer than you and a celebrity is making money off of you. It doesn't matter who it is. So, an example of this is Jeff Bezos. That man is making money off of everybody. Everybody. Your favorite celebrity. And it doesn't necessarily matter what they provide, you have to make money off of some people. So most people, why they're poor or say low income, is because they're getting their money extracted from everybody else. Did you ever notice in life? everybody wants to dig in your pockets. Everybody's trying to sell you something. The difference between me and everybody else in the world is I will never French you. There's no need to. And that's just lovely. Other people are gonna act like they don't even have to do that. But that's called fronting. So even if you're a landscaper or a contractor, well, more so construction worker, you had to buy supplies at a rate. And it doesn't necessarily matter what you can do with them. That comes secondary. It just matters about selling it back to somebody else. Pretty much in a different form. But let's just say a contractor, he gets his cinder blocks, whatever, his cement, tolls. Somebody got all their supplies from somebody else. And it's just trickling down to when you buy supplies, you're always already trickling down. But you can still make a bunch of profit. Because the profit comes in the surcharge. And everybody has to surcharge and up the ante anytime it's going down the pyramid. So the guy goes build a house for somebody. Whether what's really going down is he's surcharging for the labor being done. And he's making money off that person. And that's all everybody does. Even a person who makes candy. They get a candy, they're making their own candy. They're getting ingredients for such a price. They know somebody. They get it for such a discount price. Then they're going to produce their product. They're going to have to sell it for more. Everybody's going to have to sell their product more than what it's worth all the time because it's trickling down. And there has to be profit made because then there would be no sense of going through the whole process. You sure wouldn't want to lose anything, so you can't charge less. Charging the same will feel pointless, and you won't be able to pay for anything else. So your product and what everyone's trying to do to you in the world is sell you something. Most people are fucking just good-ass liars. So you see, it doesn't matter who or what, they're always after money, a bunch of it. Even a celebrity can be a musician, and I'm not saying that they're ripping off people, but they need to sell. The more people that you sell to, the common and mass appeal, which are poor people, those are the mass, that's the majority. You're going to have to sell a product that can get to all of them. And the more, the merrier. So, you're going to try to sell that product. And it's just a never-ending cycle. Because then, what are those people that are buying? If you're not buying something, you're going to have to sell something. And that comes in many different ways. But let's just say all these people are buying something. Well, then the person who's selling becomes rich. And the person becomes poor because he's buying all these products that are secondhand and trickle down. Going down the ladder, going down the river. So that's it. Don't think for a second. For a second, it doesn't matter who or what, who it is. They're trying to make money off you. But it depends, what are they giving you? Are they giving you something worthwhile? Because most people aren't. And they're lying about it. But that's all for this video. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube. And I appreciate everyone stopping by. This is Fizz. Yeah, and I think that's pretty much all I wanted to cover. Everything starts from a trickling down.